For the disadvantaged sectors of society, narinig naman natin po yun kanina. PWDs, especially the children, may be faced with challenges on how to react to earthquake and emergencies now that we have been warned of the big one. Narinig nyo na po ba yung the big one? Sino na pong nakarinig ng the big one? Oo, diba? So, we have been getting so many news articles about this, about how we should be prepared about it. So, sino dito yung nakakaalam kung gaano kalakas ang 7.2 magnitude earthquake? Sino dito? Sinong naka-experience ng earthquake way back in the 80s? 80s or early 90s? Yung sobrang lakas na earthquake sa Metro Manila, naaalala niyo po ba yun? Na napakadaming naapektuhan. Kung ano ba yung pinsalang naidulot nito, yung iba, napakalaki po ng pinsala. Saan kayang areas in Metro Manila ang magiging affected kung sakasakaling dumating ang the big one?